tone. He was known as Mr. Monotony. Any pleasant interlude that would mean a change of mood didn't go with Mr. Monotony. Sometimes he would change the key, but the same dull melody would emerge from Mr. Monotony. Folks for miles would run away. Only one preferred to stay. She would come around and say, "Have you got any monotony today?" She quickly changed her mind. She grew tired of Mr.
number 4.